Fort Hood is our mobe station, and at our mobe station we have several key training events prior to moving to Kuwait, primarily because it's also a good opportunity to become acclimated to the heat. Here in Fort Hood we've had 100, 104 degrees, while yesterday in Kuwait it was 140 degrees. It's a good opportunity to allow the individuals to acclimate to the temperature, as well as conduct several exercises such as the MRX, finish our individual validation tasks, and unit validation tasks. Fort Hood has been a very challenging opportunity, which has helped the unit to congeal and come together with the understanding and the ability to overcome not necessarily insurmountable obstacles, but those constant length of provider type issues that constantly keep us on the edge of our seats dealing with issues. MRX, Mission Rehearsal Exercise. It allows the staff the opportunity to come together, or the final staff, come together and exercise their communication as well as their individual task in whatever event or scenario may be placed before them. It also gives the commanding general the opportunity to validate his belief in his staff and his staff's abilities, to identify any weaknesses that he might have in that staff. The soldiers, we don't have a whole lot of off time, but on our off time, we do have the ability at the NWR for computer video type games, TVs, movies. Several of the sections have gotten together, even to the chaplains, have gotten together and provided us with a movie night where they provided popcorn and entertainment. There's always outdoor activities through NWR, such as volleyball, basketball, horseshoes, all those kinds of activities. Without a doubt, we've seen a more cohesive unit being formed here. Like I say, if we face those little unique challenges, it allows folks to identify each other's personalities and adapt to each individual's personalities. We form a more cohesive team, without a doubt. I look forward to the opportunity of serving with each and every member of the 135th. When we get over to Kuwait, we will be called the first TSC, but we'll always be 135 folks at heart.